The Program for Communal Land Development was initiated in 1997 in line with the country's development agendas that aim to ensure food security among rural communities. Currently, the $21 million allocated to the region is earmarked for the implementation of development projects such as the construction and rehabilitation of boreholes and water pipelines, as well as multi-purpose kraals. Addressing Chief George Mamili, the seventh of the Mafwe Traditional Authority and community members at the Mafwe headquarters at Chinjimani, Nuyoma explained that the project is already successfully running in some regions in the country.
The ministry, after receiving confirmation that all parties agreed to the development plan, commenced with the construction of multi-purpose kraals, while the tenders for drilling of new boreholes and the rehabilitation of existing boreholes has been recently awarded and work could have commenced. Were it not for the withdrawal of consent by the traditional authority, as well as the current challenges that from the local community that are being experienced by the contractor who has been assigned to construct the corals.
Meanwhile, the chief noted that his traditional authority does not reject development or any other growth in the region which would benefit his community. He, however, is concerned that some of the clauses in the bylaws of the Zambezi Farmers Cooperative, which is spearheading the development, compels the already poor farmers to pay for water for their livestock. They also need the permission of the cooperative to harvest any forest product in the area. Chief Mamili also called for the continuation of the envisaged tobacco project in the area, which was also stopped after a widespread criticism from the public. He claimed that there is nothing wrong with a tobacco plantation in the area, as it would provide the much-needed employment for the people. The meeting resolved that the ministry would now convene more meetings with the rural communities to thoroughly explain the project concept. The suspension of the project was mainly caused by misinterpretation of the project due to lack of consultation among the two parties.